his fourth touchdown on the year. And the Redskins are able to stretch the lead out further.
That's an early touchdown grab for last week's NFC Offensive Player of the Week. He was so electric, and they talked about it all week long. Have to try to contain it.
And now for him, being able to focus on the task at hand and not just immediately assume that last week it totally carries over, but you got to like the start that he has, showing those great hands.